It's Saturday, May 23rd, Memorial Day weekend. I'm out here exploring the Grand Staircase Escalante National Monument in Utah. Pretty windy today, but really cool place so far. Anyways, I'm out here checking out dinosaur tracks. I don't know where there's bones. There might be bones in those hills, but good luck digging them out. Gonna need a big machine and a lot of dynamite. So cool. Yo, I'm at the Glen Canyon National Recreation Area on my way to Reflection Canyon. And man, this trail is just amazing. Check that out. It's kind of warm out here today, but there's a lot of wind, so it's not too bad. Takes a long time to get here driving, but that's the hard part. Once you get through the road, now it's just getting done the hike. Hike's not too bad. I think I'm about halfway. Hopefully I'll get there before sunset. Enough time to make camp and chill out. Morning, everybody. It's almost sunrise. It's like 6:05. I just wanted to show you guys this view. Not bad for a place to wake up. I don't know if I want to sleep here all the time. It gets pretty windy and there's a bunch of gnats just flying around, but couldn't do much better than this. It's a place to wake up at. How's your Memorial Day weekend going?
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me.
All right. So, not sure if you can see this very well, but it's time to head out. But we'll go check out that side over there. Oh wow, check that bad boy out.
and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you.
There it is.
And I know it's gonna be
the Colorado River.
A lovely day.
Damn. Welcome to Escalante the Grand Staircase Escalante National Monument. Anyways, so let's keep going. What was the traffic jam for? You guys wanna go?
No, go ahead.
Alright. Alright, let's find out what the hype was all about. Yeah.
Luckily,
it
has been here.
Shit.
Not sure.
Yeah, this is. Yeah, I can see why this thing was. Can you help? is so fucked up. Check this road out. We're on top of this ridge known as the Hogback. Super narrow. I'll probably get narrowed a bit. Yeah. Sick ass road. Pretty much just drops off both end, both sides.
Your destination will be on the left.
Welcome to Utah. Utah sunset.